The new Acarapagua circuit in Brazil was the venue for round two. Tyrrell's Patrick Depailler takes us for a ride.